Hello, Rhode Show viewers. I'm Heather Fountaine, and I want to be your next Rhode Show star. But first, I want to tell you three things that you should know about me. I am a huge advocate for philanthropy. I believe that giving back is one of the most important things that you can do. I decided to join a sorority, and Greek life allowed me to participate in a multitude of philanthropies that supported many different foundations, including our own foundation, Service for Sight. Also, through my sorority, I was able to go to a nursing home every week and play bingo with probably the funniest 70-year-olds that you may ever meet. I spend every Wednesday night at a church organization called Awana. I did Awana when I was 4 years old all the way until the age of 17, so it's great to come back now as a leader and a role model for the next generation. I can teach you how to be successful. That's right, my sophomore year in college, I did a webinar series called 3C Skills, which teaches 38 skills on how to be successful in the workplace and just in general.
Skill number one, motivate yourself. Skill number nine, conversing one-on-one. Skill number 37, develop solutions.
Well, skill number 34, apply knowledge. I work as a receptionist at a custom manufacturing company, but often I'll apply the knowledge I learned in school to become a broadcast journalism major and spice up the website by creating videos that are newsworthy and relevant to the company. So, if you're ever looking for advice on how to be successful, I'll be your skills girl. I am the proudest aunt of my 2-year-old nephew, Calvin, and my 5-month-old niece, Ellie. Because of our Spanish roots, they call me Titi Heather, and it's literally the sweetest thing that I've ever heard. Honestly, who wouldn't want to spend the entire day with this little guy right here? Look how cute he is. Hi, Rhode Show!
Hi, Rhode Show!
Can you say, go Titi Heather!
Go Titi Heather!
Our favorite thing to do together? Dance to Call Me Maybe.
Where you think you're going, baby?
Hey, I just met you.
Well, Rhode Show viewers, that's a little bit about me. And if I become your next Rhode Show star, I'm going to want to learn about you too. I'm Heather Fountaine. Vote for me.